Hi everyone, today we'll continue to learn the topic about the weather. 今天天气不好，下雨了。你的地方天气怎么样？地方 place. Okay, we already know how to describe the weather and the temperature. In Chinese, there are many other words to talk about weather. Today we will go to learn this. The first one is雪，雪，下雪 ，it's snowy， 下雪。Okay, in Chinese, we still have different words to describe different level snow. The first one is 小雪，小雪 ，light snow， 大雪，大雪。Heavy snow. 暴雪，暴雪。Snowstorm. For example, 哈尔滨的冬天经常下雪，有时候下小雪，有时候下大雪，甚至有时候下暴风雪。We describe the weather that there's something falling from sky.We can use the verb 下 For example, 下雨 Raindrops fall down from the sky 下雪 The snow fall down from the sky 下冰雹 The hail fall down from the sky So we use the verb 下 Okay, that's all for today Practice your friends See you next time Bye bye